It's been an incredible journey for the last 2.5 years since Vogue India launched us in 2015. We have been able to reach over tens of thousands of people through the last 2.5 years, and our goal to clothe 100,000 people in need across India is coming closer to us. So I'm very excited today to raise funds with, again, Fashion for a Cause, and all of our designers, socialites, celebrities, stylists have donated the most amazing fashion. So please come and shop, and thank you all for coming for the Seams for Dreams Christmas Garage Sale.
Well, I'm very excited, and this is the fourth
Christmas
Garage Sale. So which is great, yeah, I'm every time. देती हूँ अपने कपड़े, so a lot of my clothes will be here.
Ellie is one of our biggest supporters with clothes, so if you come and shop at the Christmas Garage Sale, you'll find a lot of clothes from Ellie's wardrobe.
Yeah,
which usually I buy, to be honest, because it's really nice. But yeah, she's been supporting us for almost 2 years now,
yeah,
which is amazing. A lot of her clothes, in fact, reach people in need, which is our main cause. We've closed more than 10,000 people by now. So Ellie is one of the main people who contributes to our cause to clothe people in need. And we're coming closer to our goal of 100,000 people because of Ellie and all the people who keep giving to Seams for Dreams.
Actually, बहुत दिल से है, मैं एवलिन को जानता हूँ और उन्होंने बहुत अपने बच्चे की तरह इसको उसको पनप दी है. जो सीम्स टू ड्रीम है, इसका जो उद्देश्य ये है कि जो आपके जो पुराने कपड़े हों, जो सेलिब्रिटीज़ हैं, वो दान करें यहाँ, और जो लोग इनको ख़रीदे वो पैसा अलग अलग एनजीओज़ में और लोगों के काम आए जिनके पास नहीं है. मेरे ख्याल से ये बहुत बड़ी चीज़ है और बहुत अकलमंद भी चीज़ है. तो एवरीन की दाग देनी पड़ेगी. सीम्स टू ड्रीम्स ऐसा एक प्लेटफॉर्म है जहाँ पे आप अपने पुराने कपड़े जो आपको नहीं चाहिए दे सकते हैं, और किसी का भला हो उससे बढ़िया क्या.